The last time that I talked with you, we were moving to Willamette, and we're excited about the partnership up there. Since then, things have changed, and now we are going to be staying located in Southern California, albeit with a partnership and a presence in Willamette. But our roots are going to stay here in Southern California. The truth is that CST has always been struggling financially throughout its entire tenure here. We've been always trying to find extra revenue, trying to balance our budget, meeting all kinds of shifts in theological education, in faith communities, and we have always been on a shoestring trying to sustain ourselves financially. And it got to the point where it was no longer sustainable. And we had to find an alternative way for the school to be able to keep doing its mission. And the only way was that we have a very wealthy property on which we exist, would be to sell that property and be able to use those funds to restock our endowment and to be able to partner with an institution that would diminish our own costs so that we could have a sustainable budget that would last for generations. So we, under the leadership of President Jeffrey Kwan, who did an extraordinary job exploring every option around here for how we might partner with schools in this region and elsewhere, was able to find a partnership in Willamette. And it was actually a match made in heaven. Willamette University in many ways is very compatible to who we are, committed to excellence in education. And as we began to move up to Willamette, we met faculty and partnerships began to create new ideas for curriculum. It's been a very, very exciting possibility and prospect that's been going underway. We were all prepared to move to Willamette. And the Claremont University Consortium, now I think known as the Claremont Colleges, found a 1957 document when the school first came to Southern California. And in that document, there's some convoluted formula about what the Claremont Colleges would be able to buy this property for with a right of first offer. And it came out to something around $4 million for a property that is clearly worth $40 to $50 million. That not only was unsustainable for us, it's genuinely not just. So we ended up in court over this. The Superior Court ruled in our favor on this and a number of items surrounding that. The Appellate Court, on one issue for a technicality reason, decided to side with the Claremont Colleges so that they would be able to have that right of first offer at this $4 million range. Clearly, this was not sustainable. We took it to the California Supreme Court, but the California Supreme Court only listens to like 1% of the cases that are brought before it, and this was just too small for them to take time with. So Jeffrey Kwan, in his indefatigable spirit and his energetic presence, started looking for other partners, other ways for us to be able to stay here, and he's been finding some so that there really is a sustainable possibility for us to maintain our presence on this campus. Once we made the decision that we will be staying here and started announcing that, to our great delight, we realized that we have so many constituents that are really invested and committed in Claremont School of Theology here in Southern California. And I'll be really honest, if it's all the pain and all of the complications and horrors around this litigation, in the end, I think it's a great thing that CST is going to be staying in Southern California. This is where our roots are. Our DNA is here. We've been tilled out of the soil of Southern California. Our constituents are here. The kinds of folks that we connect with in our curriculum, the issues that we take on, Southern California is really the heartbeat of that. And so I'm delighted that it ends up that we're going to be here in Southern California. And to still be able to have a presence in Willamette with some very exciting people that we get to work with up there, I'm hoping it genuinely is a win-win situation for CST in California and in Oregon. We still have a long ways to go. We still have to find ways to be able to be financially sustainable here in this Southern California location. As prime as it is, as right as it is, it's also extremely expensive, and it's hard to maintain this campus. And so we do need some help. We're looking for ways to be able to recruit and generate the finances that enables us to stay in our home.